Well, you have until tomorrow night to apply for lost wages assistance due to the pandemic. People unemployed due to the pandemic who meet certain requirements are eligible for up to $300 on top of their regular unemployment. The State Department of Labor and Industry is urging people to apply for this program by 9:59 tomorrow night to make sure the federal government can review their claims. You can apply along with your biweekly unemployment claims at uc.pa.gov.